Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change email address of your YouTube account. So for that, you have to be logged in and into your YouTube channel. And click on your avatar icon here. And from here, you have to... Okay, let me show you from the homepage actually. So when you are logged in into your YouTube channel, you will see this page or your home page. From there, you have to click on your avatar icon and click on YouTube Studio. Then here you will find the settings. Click on that and click on channel here and click on advanced settings. So you have to scroll down and click on manage YouTube account. In here you will find the option called add or remove managers. You have to click on that. So you have to then click on manage permissions and you have to put your password here and login. Then you will find this option here, manage permissions. So you have to invite new users and add the email address. Type the email address which you want to use as your email address, as your new email address. So after you have typed that email address, you have to click on choose a role and click on owner, and you have to click on invite. So once you have clicked on invite, all you have to do is sign in that email address, and you will find the email where it will say, do you accept the ownership of this channel? You have to click on accept. So once you have accepted it, you have to come back to this email address and again click on manage permission, and you will find that channel, email address here, and it will say owner here as well. So you have to click on here and make that channel, that email, your primary owner. Then you have to remove your name, and there, and here it will a cross sign will appear. You have to click on your this primary owner option and click on done. So once you have done that, then your new added email address will be your primary owner address, and this email address will be removed from your YouTube account. So that's how you basically change YouTube email. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.